Good evening. Copper thieves are being blamed for a train crash that's blocked the main line southwest of Sydney tonight.
A titled truck on the side of the train tracks, but the vehicle's driver
had to beat an old lady with a stick.